going into, let's say, chat, who is he gonna be? Is he gonna be Sean or is he gonna be Giuseppe? One for Sean, two for Giuseppe. Team Daddy Dave was a standing chance on winning this championship. They actually paid after Team Ryan. So if Dave goes down good, he probably will just ruin it all for Team Ryan and secure a better spot for himself winning this thing. So far, we've had Tony McKinney win and Doug Love wins. So Doug Love advances to the next round. Tony McKinney advances to the next round. And this right here is the third pair. Man, I like the way the Blue Angel sounds. I like the sound of that treble. Okay. Remember Giuseppe was in the finals yesterday, grade 8. And only lost to Baby Gage by Imagine. All the close race.
high lane going up against Terranova in the left.
Still having issues with the car.
I'll see you in North Carolina.
that beautiful Gucci Nova backing up. He is going up against the Pro Charge Mustang, driven by Caleb Burton in the left lane. Caleb Burton versus Giuseppe. All the marbles, 40,000 to win right here, right now.
Thank you, Scott, for being a little power. There's no zoom on this.
In the left lane. What's up, Kev? Good morning. other way, right lane. Gets the win. Giuseppe takes the win. So we got Swanson in the right lane. Swanson presently sits at number 15 points. And he is going up against Giuseppe in the left lane. Giuseppe sits at number 9 in points. So I spoke to Chris earlier today, and as y'all must have noticed, the Gucci car has been struggling a little bit. But Chris said they actually fixed whatever was going wrong with the car. That cost them 5 races, I believe. 5 races. They are looking here to go around and possibly win it. Make a change right there at the 9th position.